So much has happened since I last picked up this camera. I had a Friendsgiving with just my roommates, a little private event for us before everyone goes home for Thanksgiving. And since then, all of my roommates have left me. Kristen went home first, and then Becca, and today Olivia left me. I made us cinnamon rolls this morning to do a little final send-off, and I curled her hair, and she is going to the airport because she actually has to like fly home, whereas the rest of us can just drive. Also, I got COVID tested again because we're required to do that every month if we're living on campus. And my results were negative. All of our results in the apartment were negative. I haven't heard about Kristen yet, but she's been quarantining herself in her basement until she gets her results. And yesterday I went on a hike with David's family.
Hurry!
Don't worry, if you fall in, it'll be recorded.
Fall in and what?
I said, don't worry, if you fall in, it will be recorded.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's why else would I fall in? Oh no, I'm falling in.
And then we went to Hunan Manor, which is a Chinese restaurant. And we got jellyfish and beef tendon and all the good stuff. And now we are to today, where I have to build a spaghetti bridge. So for my structures class, and I'm pretty sure I've said it in another vlog, but we have to build a bridge out of spaghetti. And I've been busy, so I've been putting it off. But today is the day we are making this happen. So let's get to it. So I need to assemble a workspace where I can actually build this thing. It's going to be pretty large and messy. So I don't have tarp or anything, but I have parchment paper and I need something to protect the work surface. I literally spent all day on this damn project. I ended up making a digital model of my project using Rhino, and then I made a big poster where I talked about like the process and the takeaways and all of that good stuff. And then I also had to make the model. That thing. Yeah, she did not work very well. To be fair, I don't think the glue was done setting, so that kind of put the joints in a weaker position to begin with. That, and I only had a big jump in weight because I don't have any weights here. I have olive oil and water bottles. Now I have to clean up the mess I made all day. I have all kinds of stuff all over the table that I was using to support the thing while it was like setting. And then I had to move the tables to create my area that the bridge would suspend from, I guess. Just it's a big mess. Cleaning up the living room. Looking cute again. And our RA actually dropped off little goodie bags for us. So I figured I'd just open that up. We have a stem cell face mask. What is this? Self-care tips. For roll up, stress ball, and then some tea, green tea and lemon lime twist. Also, I'll throw in a clip of me destroying the bridge I spent all day making because although it seemed like a failure, it was still a pretty entertaining defeat. So, 0.75 pounds? She stands. And then 1.5 pounds. Okay, so I think that's gonna be all for this vlog. I'm going to leave it at that and see you later, guys.